Lord God, help in this trouble. A Christian song written by Huldrych Zwingli when he was attacked by the pestilence. Ulrich Zwingli, 1484 to 1531, was the newly appointed people's priest, or Ludapriestertum, at Zurich's Grossmünster Church. While visiting the Swiss town of Bad Pfaffers in September 1519, he learned a new wave of plague devastating Zurich and immediately returned home. Zwingli ministered to the city's afflicted and himself fell ill. His brother Andreas would perish from the disease along with an estimated quarter to half of all Zurich citizens. Zwingli's song shows him falling sick, battling the disease, and convalescing. The words speak to his acceptance of divine protection. Do what thou wilt, me nothing lacks. Thy vessel am I to make or break altogether, and promise a future of faithful acts. My lips must thy praise and teaching bespeak more than ever before, however it may go. As a Reformation leader, Zwingli went on opposition long-standing church practices that contradicted his understanding of the Bible, including the veneration of saints and statues, priestly celibacy, and the sale of indulgences. Although he didn't write the plague song to be performed during worship services, the text can be found in many 16th and 17th century Protestant hymnals. Zwingli's words remind us 500 years later that a commitment to others and even personal tribulation can lead to a renewed state of grace. Lord God, help us in this trouble.